Hello everyone, I'm so happy to welcome you here in my kitchen. We are in Lille, north of France, and I'm so happy to start this new channel with you. For the first recipe, I wanted to show you something special, and I choose a recipe of my favorite plate, the carbonade flamande. But less talking, and now let's cook with a French accent. Now I will present you the ingredients for this recipe. First of all, beef meat, anything for stew meat actually. 6 slices of gingerbread, a little piece of butter, French mustard, brown sugar, sliced onion, cinnamon and nutmeg powder, and a bottle of brown beer. Step, we are going to caramelize the onions. Put all the butter in your stew pan. When it starts to blow bubbles, you can add the onion. Be careful of the power of the fire. Not too strong. When the onions become translucent, like this, you can add salt. Pepper. And the brown sugar. Like this, not too much. Them together. Now it's time to remove the caramelized onions. And add the rest of the butter. A little bit more fire. Okay. So now we're gonna add the meat. Just let sear it a little bit. With salt and pepper. After a few minutes, it's time for the beer to take the stage. I choose a brown beer, but you can choose a blonde one or a dark one. It's up to you, just the taste will change. So, you can add all the bottle in the stew pan. it's time to add the cinnamon and nutmeg powder. And the spice spread with mustard. Like this, one, two, three, four, fifth, and the last one. Just like this. After more or less 10 minutes, you can cover the stew pan and let the dish at small heat. The recipe is almost done. You just have to wait more or less 2 hours, but don't forget to mix often. Now the carbonade has cooked for 2 hours. It's very simple to see if the meat is well cooked. Just take a piece and try to cut it with your spoon. If you can't do it like this, it's okay. Now that the carbonade is ready, you can call your guest. But don't forget my grandma tip. It's always better the following days. Traditionally, we serve the carbonade with French fries. Like this. If you like this video, don't forget to follow, like and subscribe. See you soon on my next video.